Hi, I'm Katie Ullman reporting for Katie Chats at the Tottering Biped Film Festival in downtown Burlington. I'm here with the Program Director of the Performing Arts in Burlington, Reiner Nowak. How does it feel to be here at the very first Burlington Film Festival?
This is awesome. I'm living a dream because I started 37 years ago here in Burlington, grassroots theater, and there wasn't a lot of arts and culture. We were a little bit of a redneck town and have been for quite a long time. And now suddenly the arts and culture is moving like a house on fire. So I'm very excited to be here.
And what was it like for you seeing some of these filmmakers very young going through your theater program, and now they're at a professional level taking the next step?
It's incredible. They're totally taking the next step, because when I was their age, I only dreamed that these things were possible. And I spent a lot of time in Toronto. I spent a lot of time seeing theater and films and thinking, this needs to be here where we live. And so I exposed a lot of these things to students over the years as they grew, and they have taken it so much further than I could ever have dreamed of. So it's really pretty exciting. I'm extremely proud of all of them. And now I get to sit back and be the audience and enjoy their work. Awesome.
And how has the Burlington community been embracing all of this tremendous work and initiatives that you've been taking within the arts so far?
You know what? I'm very, very pleased right now to be in Burlington. For a while, I thought, you know what? It's like hitting your head against a brick wall for a while. It was tough. I think Burlington thinks of arts as, you know, the big painting on the wall or Phantom of the Opera. But there's a lot of grassroots theater, there's a lot of grassroots artists, there's a lot of things artistically that are out there that need support. And I know between programs like my own, some of the grassroots programs here in Burlington that have been chugging away for years, and now with the leadership of Trevor, Tottering Biped, new companies like that, they've given a resurgence to Burlington. And I think Burlingtonians are really going to see what art is all about. And now with the support of City Council and the approval of the new arts and cultural policy, I think it's really going to pick up and people are going to be jumping into these things a lot more.
Great.
Yeah.
And where is the best place for us to find out more information on you and the exciting work that you are doing within the arts community online?
Well, that's exciting because burlingtonculturalmaps.ca is the newest site that just went up since City Council approved the Cultural Action Plan. So you can go on that website, you can find the cultural map for all the arts and cultural things that are happening in Burlington, and that is also where you would find Burlington Student Theatre, which is my program that began in 1978. I'm the founder of that program, and now we're finally on the map, so it's pretty exciting. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much. Congratulations, and enjoy the rest of the festival this evening.
I certainly will. Thank you so much. It's such a pleasure to be here.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. I'm Katie Ullman reporting for Katie Chats at the Tottering Biped Film Festival in downtown Burlington.